Instead of disarming Pete to save Lex immediately, Clark shoves Lex down so hard that he can't see him, using powers to disarm the delusional Pete.
I mean, it's all just very convenient.
He just shoves Lex. Lex hits his head. He's knocked out. And he goes, "What the hell, Clark?" He's like Napoleon Dynamite. "What the hell? Why'd you throw me into a wall? Jeez. Why is Pete knocked out?
I'm just trying to save you."